How's it going there, everybody? Thanks again for listening, and thanks for all the lovely messages and the twitting that's going on. Harry's been telling me it sounds great altogether. And I hope you're keeping well, and I hope the old heads are good. And I hope you're staying inside after what Leo told us last night. The song I'm playing today is about that very thing. It's written by a fella called Jason Mraz. He's one of the Mrazes from near Port Harlington there, and they're a great old musical family. They've written a lot of old songs, and they have a few All-Irelands in them as well. So this song he wrote when he was going through an old patch of bad health, and he was stuck inside a lot, and he was trying to mind himself. So I think we can all understand that now, so we'll give it a go today. Oh, well, the flu done me, and you bet I felt it. Dying with the chill then, and so hot I melted, and I sickened with the drought. But I never once gave out. Then as soon as I was better, I came down with sinusitis. I sneezed so hard I popped my eye and got conjunctivitis. I reckon it's again me turn. So you think it's time I learned? So I won't congregate no more, no more. Don't pass my gate, I'm sure. Well, open up your blinds and you'll see me waving at you from across the street in a gas mask from World War I. Listen to the music as your neighbours all try to sing, singing Coulter's Call like Crystal Swing. For the love of Jesus, will you all pipe down, 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 down. Like, in fairness, shoulder to shoulder, what? Like, is they all gone queer in the head or what? At least the rare old times, the old bingo at the flats wasn't telling people to fucking rub off of one another. So I won't congregate no more, no more. Don't pass my gate, I'm sure. There's no need to complicate, I'm staying home in a healthy state for 2 weeks more. Diddly ickle dickle dippa dickle da, shkittle dickle dickle dippa da, diddly ickle dickle dickle dippa da, diddle dippa da. I remember last November checking my tongue in the mirror, I swollen up and white, and I was out of painkiller, so I fell into the bed and I clutched me feckin' head. I reckoned I was sickened by the dinner from the chipper. My stomach started having and my back began to shiver, and I ran up to the loo. Twas another feckin' flu. So I won't meet me mates no more, no more, till Easter week, I'm sure. Well, open up your blinds and you'll see me waving at you from across the street, dressed up in a motorcycle helmet and a hazmat suit. Phone me if you want me, I'm not getting close. I swear to Jesus, I won't get this dose. Don't want to be like Boris, I am going to play this cute. Lord, he's a flute. He can stay now at number 10 with his 14 or 15 children there that he has with a gaggle of women, and you'd hope to Christ with the lot of them together they could put a bit of manners on the old bollocks. But I won't pass my gate no more, no more, till Easter week. It's a hoor, there's no need to congregate, just shut your door. It's hard to beat, I'm sure. Skiddle dittle dumba dittle dumba dittle do, skiddle dittle 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 da, diddle dumba dittle dumba dittle da, skum. There we go now. You keep sharing them and I'll keep playing them. And I'll keep sending them on. And keep the requests coming in. Keep the old heads up and the chins, well, keep the heads down and the chins up. And stay inside, you pricks.